Want to get cheat sheets, audiobooks, lessons, apps, and much more every month for free? Just click the link in the description to get your free language gifts of the month.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to Thai Top Words. I'm Jay, and today we'll be doing something interesting. Today we'll be doing top 10 phrases you need for a date. Huh. Interesting, right? Okay, so let's get started. คุณอยากจะไปเดทกับฉันไหม? Would you like to go on a date with me? คุณอยากจะไปเดทกับฉันไหม? Would you like to go on a date with me? For Thai people, when we want to ask someone out, we have to be very specific and straightforward. Of course, like this sentence normally used when a guy asks a girl out. So if you are a guy and you want to refer to yourself, you use the word ผม. So this sentence would be คุณอยากจะไปเดทกับผมไหม? สุดสัปดาห์นี้คุณว่างไหม? Are you free this weekend? สุดสัปดาห์นี้คุณว่างไหม? Are you free this weekend? I think this sentence is very direct because you can use it with your friends as well, right? Like if you want to hang out then. สุดสัปดาห์นี้คุณว่างไหม? Are you free this weekend? คุณอยากออกไปเที่ยวกับฉันไหม?Would you like to hang out with me? คุณอยากออกไปเที่ยวกับฉันไหม? Or คุณอยากออกไปเที่ยวกับผมไหม? For guys. Would you like to hang out with me? If you'd like to hang out with the person that just asked you and you want to say yes, you can say ค่ะ for girls and ครับ for guys. Or you can be more specific like ค่ะ อยากไปค่ะ Yes, I want to go with you. ครับ อยากไปครับ For guys.คุณน่ารักมาก You are so cute. คุณน่ารักมาก You are so cute. Oh, I would love if someone said that to me. I mean, if I were younger, I would love them to say that to me. But now I'm a bit older. I would prefer people to say like, คุณสวยมาก You are pretty. I don't know. I just prefer pretty over cute, you know.
ฉันจะโทรหาคุณ I'll call you.ฉันจะโทรหาคุณ or ผมจะโทรหาคุณ I'll call you
I don't know but for me I'm always skeptical if the person will call me so if you're not sure if the person will call you you just I mean it's better to ask for that person's phone number or lines so any way to contact him in case he doesn't contact you I know, just cut that out. It's weird to say that.
ฉันจะขับรถไปส่งคุณที่บ้าน I'll drive you home. ฉันจะขับรถไปส่งคุณที่บ้าน I'll drive you home.
In Thailand, it's very common for guys to drive a girl back home. Actually, it's not only for guys. So it's very common for me to drive my friends back home sometimes too.
พรุ่งนี้เราจะเจอกันกี่โมงดี What time shall we meet tomorrow? พรุ่งนี้เราจะเจอกันกี่โมงดี What time shall we meet tomorrow?
Okay, I'm not sure if it's a good thing to tell you guys this, but you may have already figured out that Thai people sometimes we are not very punctual. We tend to be like 5 to 10 minutes late. Maybe it's because our traffic is not that great, so it's very hard to control the time. And maybe because of our habit of, you know, survive, which is like just relaxed, chilled out, like why be so serious?
ฉันมาเจอคุณอีกได้ไหม? Can I see you again? ฉันมาเจอคุณอีกได้ไหม? Can I see you again?
Or ขอเจออีกได้ไหม? But the latter one, I feel like it's more common to me.
เราไปที่อื่นกันดีไหม Shall we go somewhere else? เราไปที่อื่นกันได้ไหม Shall we go somewhere else? คุณคิดว่าที่นี่เป็นอย่างไรบ้าง What do you think of this place? คุณคิดว่าที่นี่เป็นอย่างไรบ้าง What do you think of this place?
So if you think that the atmosphere is good, you could say
ฉันคิดว่า I think.บรรยากาศดีนะ
The atmosphere is good. Or if you think that the
The place is beautiful. You could say, ฉันคิดว่าที่นี่ I think here, this place, สวยมาก It's beautiful. Okay, guys, we are done for today's lesson. So what is your favorite phrase so far? For me, it is, ฉันจะขับรถไปส่งคุณที่บ้าน I'll drive you home. Because like, I love people to drive me home. It's, you don't know how hard it is to travel in Bangkok. Oh my gosh, it's so time consuming. It's so tiring. So if someone offered me to drive me home, I would be so happy. Yes, so how about you guys? Let me know in the comment below. And please subscribe to our channel and like this video. See you next time. Bye bye. Oh, I'll call you at what time?
What time?